Yeah, well, I was a big fan of South Park when I was at school, and which it seems like a while ago now. And all I know about this is that we spent 3 days shooting The Avengers in New York in the summer of 2011. And we'd been in Albuquerque in New Mexico and Cleveland in Ohio. And as soon as we arrived in New York, all anyone wanted to do was go and see this. And there were like tickets going on the internet for $1,000, and you know, people were saying, well, it's all sold out and how can we go, and I didn't get to see it, and I've never seen it, so I'm just really excited to see it. Everyone I've spoken to has said it's like people just crying with laughter, so yeah, I'm really looking forward to it.
And do you shop easily?
Probably not. I quite like a bit of when something's so wrong that it's right, you know.
Musicals, you like musicals?
Yeah, I mean, I'm not like, I wouldn't say I was a diehard fan of musicals, but my favourites are kind of the old ones, like Guys and Dolls and Singing in the Rain. Guys and Dolls I love, I'd love to do that one day maybe.